Hello, Kachibi. What's up? Good morning. It's another day. It's another vlog. Nandito tayo sa aking little kitchen. Kasi magluluto tayo for lunch. Thank you for always watching my vlog. Kachibi, God bless you. Today, magluluto ako ng pinakbet. Every Filipino's favorite. Kasi madali lang siya lutuin. Last time, I had a vlog about sa pagluto ng pinakbet. But today is my version. So, just relax, guys. And manood lang tayo. Thank you so much. Ito ang lulutuin natin, mga guys. Bumili lang ako ng ready mix na sa Save More. To save more my time. And ayan, ating at magsasaing na din tayo.
Don't ever change for anybody. Don't ever trade your soul. Don't even listen to him. He don't know nothing at all. Try not to get too involved. But really it's breaking my heart. How you keep changing for him? Never forget who you are. You butterfly. You're a butterfly. Butterfly. Wings spread just let it fly. Butterfly. Butterfly. What is life without brightness? Be alive. You were never quiet, never so shy. Now you're so serious all of the time. Show me that smile, it's not too late to reinvent yourself. Ooh. Bust out your cocoon, spray on your perfume, and go enjoy your new point of view. There's no way you can lose, the world works for you. Now that you're a
dish ng mga Ilocano. Ating halo, kamatis, sibuyas, bawang. And mixed veggies, ang palaya, halong, kalabasa, okra, sitaw. Mga gulay sa bahay kubo. Pinakbet, pwede halo ang isahog ang pork, and then yung pritong isda, pwede din. Thank you. Magsain muna tayong rice. Dorado naman po. Dorado. Isa lang natin yung mga bawang sibuyas, kamatis, tapos ilagay yung gulay. Yan na guys. Simple lang talaga lutuin ang pinakbet. Lagyan natin siya ng alamang. Yung iba, bagoong ang nilalagay. Eh, wala naman akong available na bagoong. So, yun na lang. Munti lang, pang timpla lang siya guys. Okay na yung lasa. Okay, it's okay. tayo, guys. It's eating time. Dito ako kumakain sa harap ng TV pag ako lamang isa. Ito na yung aking luto.
Yan, may pinakbet. Yum yum!
Sa wakas ang trip ni Ani Payuro. Maaga umalis si Ani sa isla para sa kanilang Europe trip pamilya. Pero madami pa ang mga stopover dahil sa layo ng kanilang destination. Hindi sa isa ng happy
sa tayo na hugas ng pinggan, guys. Magbukas na ako ng mini store natin. And thank you for watching this vlog. See you again soon. Bye!